A 30-year-old man, Daniel Butler from Miami, has been sentenced to a 4.5-year jail term over $1.5 million, about 10.6 crore rupees, Apple Pay fraud. The U.S. Justice Department announced Butler and three others fraudulently obtained information for at least 477 credit